coughing. I'm sick. Everyone in my household is sick. It's been a rough week. Now I have to figure out what my actual goal was. And I think it was to make the whatchamacallit planks. The elven wood planks? I don't know what they're actually called. I have some elven wood somewhere. Cat, don't you dare. Now, I know you're trying to figure out how to cut off my computer, but guess what? I put a bowl over the button. Do I have any of those berries on me? Why I walk past my chest to look for berries. I know I had a whole stack of them, but I think my child. Is it these berries? No, I think it's the like purple shiny berries, ain't it? Did she eat all my berries? Aha! There we go. I really wish he would stop trying to find ways to mess up my computer. I'm talking to my cat, by the way. Oh shit, I forgot I had planted stuff over here, because there was a quest for me to plant some acorns. Aw, my farming level. Dude, it is so hard to get to your house when you first get here. And it's so overwhelming, too, because I'm like, I'm still working on my first farm. And then they're just like, ka-chow, now you got multiples to work on. And I'm not even mentally, like, I'm not prepared for that type of commitment. Oh, look at that cute little squirrel over there. Is that a squirrel? That's a squirrel. Can we be friends? Hey. Hey. Oh, wait a minute. You gave me peanuts. Wait a minute. There's a deer. Does the deer give you anything? Oh, I can't reach him. What y'all doing up there? Just watching me destroy your forest? See, you're making me feel bad. I need y'all's wood. I'm sorry. Just don't mind me. I'm just over here chopping. It'll be fine. Chop, 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 choppity, choppity, chop. But yeah, hopefully this video goes better. Hopefully someone finds it. She's like, you know what? You're a cool gal. And decides to watch my channel. Or prescribe. Or whatever. What am I supposed to say? I don't know. You guys know. Just do the thingies. Choppity, chippity, chippity, chop. Oh shit, I'm about to pass out. Run to the bed, run, go! Go. Yes, see. I feel like this should be the place with that mushroom furniture. If I can't buy anymore. I really like this place. It seems to like fit my little forest fairy vibe more. But I already worked so hard on my other farm. I must complete it. Okay, I need a bunch of these. I'm so sorry that I'm destroying those forests. Do. Chopping the trees, there's nothing more boring than watching someone on the internet chop down imaginary trees. Dun 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 dun. Alright, maybe if I come in this way it won't fall. No! Won't do it! The other way. Yay, I did it. Doon, 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 doon. A mana drop. A valuable resource. What does it take? Is this? Wait a minute. It says I have 40 mana drops. Oh! A droplet of crystallized mana pulses. I don't understand what you are. Cancel. I need wooden planks. Don't want to make you. Why do I have less? I didn't make the first one. Do do do. Hello, dear. I wonder. wonder what the difference is between, like, their loom. Like, can their loom make something different? Ooh, I need those. How do I get those? Okay, maybe we should cancel this. See, I canceled it, but it's not giving me the stuff. All their barns look cute. And their little workshops. I love it here. I might have to abandon my other farm. While we're waiting on that to make, let's just go into town. I haven't been to the town yet. Do these plants need to be watered again? Oh yeah, it's a new day. Okay. I'm gonna have to fly back over. Ooh, I need that. Don't know what those are used for, but I'm gonna take them. That's also mine. Mine. Okay. What are you? General store. What do you sell? Oh, look, you're so cute. I'm Bubbles. What is your name? I'm Clement. Clement? I don't know. Alrighty, so we can acorns. Oh, so is there currency? Their whole entire currency is the mana orbs. Okay. Cattail seeds. And now you're gonna get behind my computer. Hi, cat. I see you. I love you. You are loved. Don't have to come mess with my stuff. What is this? Come in, please. Take a look around. What are you selling? A barn permit? A baby stoop? A ramberry bush. Oh my god, guys, I think this is gonna be my farm. A silk moth? You're so... I love it here. Like, look at the mushroom cow. Ugh. This is gonna be a problem. They said there was a mount store somewhere. I wonder if there's anything better than the frog that I got. Hi, Bubbles. See, oh, it's just that guy again. A red witch broom. Witch broom. Oh, cat. Stop making me click buttons. How do I? Meow. Oh, no. Here, you can sit in my lap. Can we make that agreement? Ooh, a black fox. That's cool. And a blue lion. Okay. Oh. Yeah, let's go back and see if my stuff, because I still have to go water my other plants. I'm gonna try really hard to, like, finish my other farm before I come over here. But oh my goodness. That person sells potions, but I don't know. I haven't bought a potion, so I don't know what they do. Maybe I'll go buy a potion. I didn't mean to. Of course, Vaughn, and it's a true pleasure to meet you. See ya. Oh, apparently, you're a person I can marry. What are you selling? Oh, shit, I'm supposed to go on a date with old fuckface. Yep. I'm gonna have to wipe his memory to you, because I missed that. Alrighty. Let's see here. A deer potion and a dragon potion. This elven lamp's pretty cheap. Alright, let's go see what that potion does. Oh, so I'll just turn into a post? Okay. I have the magical power of turning into a mushroom lamp. How many I got? I got 10. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and head home. Oh, shoot, I just realized there was a shortcut to my house. I didn't have to be doing all that insane and circling. Griffin, fly me home, please. To my boring old human home that I don't want to be at no more. Over here to make that beehive thing. I believe it's a construction table. There it is. Okay, so now I just need the honey. Hello, June. Now I have two people have to wipe their memories because I keep accidentally going on dates and then forgetting. Yeah, flowers I think are sold here. Do you sell flowers, sir? Sell me some flowers. See, 12 plus 12. Would be 24. I just bought 20, so 1, 2, 3, 4. There. Pshew. Dun, ta, dun, ta, dun. Watering the plants. I should get a decent amount of money from these. These take forever to grow, though. I'm out of water. Excuse me. Oh, can't squeeze myself through there. Seeds, please. honey here before. I wonder if I have to keep, like, regrowing the flowers to get the honey. Or if it's just you plant the flowers one time and then they just keep making honey. What is it? Oh, it's a meow. Why are you meowing at me? That's my mic. Sit in the lap, or don't sit at all. Okay, time to spin our points. We'll do that. Let's see, in farming, what do I want to do? Rent's chance for extra crop. Reduces craft time on meals and potions. Increases crafting speed. I would like that. We'll do that one first. I need to do that too. I keep forgetting. Don't have that one all the way. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Stressing me out, kitty cat. I love you though. So now I'm waiting on, Jesus, why am I, cat? Sorry about that. My husband can play on the computer all day long and this cat never bothers him. But the moment I get on this game, she's like, ooh, time to ignore the annoying. What I was trying to say, but my math didn't work. So, there. I feel like I should have some more crafting tables that I can make up now. Yeah. Sapphire, golden bars, and what is that? That's just regular wooden planks. If I don't have a golden bar, I should have the ability to make a golden bar. And I might have some of the leaves. Oh, there's my gold bar. Thank you, thank you. That's just my DLC stuff. Any leaves to be found in here? No. But there is money to wipe memories. Any leaves to be found in here? Nope. I didn't sell them, did I? Oh, yep, there they are. Oop, more monies. Maybe I can, yeah, I should be able to afford 2 memory wipes now. Those are those elven logs I was looking for. I have a cauldron that I need to put somewhere, apparently. And that's it. Okay. Do, 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 do. I always just need wood. Like, it's never enough. No matter what I do, it's not enough wood. Just turn my whole freaking farm into a wood farm and be done with it. Well, while we're waiting, I'm gonna double check. Oh god. Dang, I've done recording for an hour. I might have enough wood to start one of them. Where was it? No, I think it's actually at the crafting table, ain't it? I do not have enough wood. Alright, that should get me to enough wood. But I have to wait it out. Alright, let's go by. What's today? Because I know there's going to be a festival on the 28th. Dude, oh, it's this guy with the ticket. So are these potions are just going to turn me into stuff too? A rich purple potion. It sounds just like a coin's purse if you shake it around. I don't think. Doctor potion. Baker potion. I don't understand. If I'm drinking this potion will result in an uncontrollable urge to say nah. I don't understand what they do. I really don't. You know what? Fuck it. Won't it be another, like, freaking lamp post potion where, like, it doesn't do nothing but just turn me into it? Yep. I'm a kitty cat now. Meow, meow. Can I still, like, use my tools? No. Meow, meow. I wonder what the points of these are. Are they just for funsies? Yeah, how do I? There we go. Dun, 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 do you think? I was gonna go wipe their memories. But I wonder. I still got 20 left. Yeah. I'll go wipe their memories. I got distracted by the potion thing. Am I faster if I'm a kitty? Hey, it's you. How did he know it was me? I'm a cat. I wonder if I could go on a date with the cat. Like, well, I'm gonna try it. Bernard. What are you selling? I need to sell 1, 2. Thank you. Where did you go, June? June is in the library. Okay. Thank you. Oh, he's probably teaching the kiddos. You only have one kid today, June. What's going on? I want you to have this. Yay! I gotta find Nathaniel. Where are you at, Nathaniel? Oh. He's at the tavern, right? Yep. Alrighty. That's not the way to the tavern. This be the way to the tavern. Hello, Tanya. You're looking red in the face, Bubble. Have you been pushing yourself to your limits lately? Boots are looking a little muddy. Hmm? Oh. So they are. The field around the barracks tends to get muddy with all of the terrain that goes on there. I must have picked up some on my feet today. What were you doing at the barracks? I started visiting the barracks each day. I appreciate good martial discipline. It wasn't long before the captain, a strong warrior named Nathaniel, approached me about joining the drills. He's a good soldier with the skilled sword arm. It makes for an excellent sparring partner. Have you been exploring lately? You have a keen eye, Bubbles. Yes, I've been exploring the forest around Sunhaven. I was told a city of monsters and demons, and I was certainly not disappointed. Demons are strong. It would be exciting to test my might against them. You protect Sunhaven? Why wouldn't I? If Sunhaven were ever in need of protecting, I would not stand by while others fought in my place. I know what it's like to lose a home after all. Oh. It's just a little grumpy, traumatized man. Alrighty, Nathaniel. I guess you can never know what the future holds. Like right now, surprise? Okay, I don't want to know what you give me. A potion? Heck, give it here. I'll try it once. Forgets everything. It's a little strange, not bad. I'd drink it again, I guess, if I had to. I'm excited to start anew. Okay. Doop. Doop. Alrighty, I think I'm gonna stop the recording right here. So bye to anybody that decides to watch this and successfully makes it to the end. I'll be back playing at some point.